World War I in the Middle East was more than Lawrence of Arabia and the daring exploits of his Arab guerrillas. It was a fight that raged from Gallipoli to Baku, from Mecca to Baghdad. A war that raged across torrid swamps, snowbound mountains, and fiery deserts. Waiting for the victors was the great prize of huge oil reserves in the Middle East. But before the oil could be taken, the war had to be won.